Hi everyone, this is Jamu Jimmy. Welcome back to Remnant 2. So we're here in the council chambers apparently, and there's some fey people up ahead. This is the council chamber. Have I not been here? No, I want to be this way anyways. But basically there is a mystery. There is a traitor amongst them, and I've been asked to provide some evidence or find some evidence find who the traitor is. So
This isn't looking good.
So no one is here. I don't know what the deal is with this. Unless is that the king? The one true king? He turns people to stone. There's a door here that will not open for me. Oh, there's one more. Oh, they were smart. Oh, shit.
Over.
I'm glad they give me audio cues to let me know when the fight's starting and ending. It's a nice touch. Oh no.
Oh.
low, low on ammo though. Game, man. Well, I am choosing to play on a tougher difficulty, so I get that. I gotta engage in melee combat. I enjoy the gunplay more. Okay, I need health. Need healing bad. Is this where I came from? I think this is where I came from. No, this is a loop-de-loop. This is where I came from, man. I'm cursed. It was bad. Yeah, I think that will heal me up to full. I should check out what that purple thing is, the purple dot. Oh. Stone of Malevolence. Elemental damage generates 15% additional mod power. Okay, so that's loot. Good to know. I don't know if I found any iron yet. I don't think I did. Thank you. There's something here. Tome of knowledge. Traits. Expertise, spirit. Honestly, I need more stamina or health. We need a save point. Bunch of stuff there. Iron. Okay. That's what I needed. Definitely more guys. Kill me. Too early with the dodges. All the way back there. All the way back there. That sucks. They give me the little heads up there.
Ah, good to see you again.
I can only upgrade one. I feel like I want more heavy hitting. actually...
You know where to find me.
I want to see something first. The scrap. There was something somebody was selling.
I guess I helped Nora because it seems most worth doing.
Hey there, traveler. Knock yourself out.
I think it was you. This, yeah.
Not sure what this is.
Take care, sunshine.
Maybe Wallace would know.
We don't talk much about that before the war. What you did and all.
Oh.
Material.
It was a hard time, I guess.
Let's go talk to Wallace, I guess. Wallace is up here, I think. Man, yeah, this game, it's different, I think, than what I was thinking it would be.
I see you, traveler.
Let's talk to him.
I knew you'd say that.
Intertwining serpents coiled around a staff with a pair of wings on above the ancient symbol has... What does this do, though? I need more Luminite crystals. But I would honestly get more relic charges. Man.
Till next time.
Let me see. Oh, so you can get different things instead of this. Light resistance? Nah, we don't need that. Okay, so what I'm getting from that is I wasted my money there. Which sucks. That's alright though. I'll just confirm that I cannot upgrade anymore.
What can I do for you?
Yeah. Okay, I only need 200 though.
So long.
Man, is this game tricky? I can see myself putting a lot of hours into this. I just don't know if it's going to be interesting for people to watch, right? I don't even know how to frame this. Let's see. How far will we make it?
Yeah. the oven.
Oh, that's it? Give me the healing waters. Must be nasty drinking through that mat.
Great. More bad news.
Okay, so it's pretty good with I hear the boss. Boss now. I'll go with 60 scrap for that.
That's it. For now.
Yikes. I don't know what I was expecting. I need some healing. That should be good enough.
that's over.
At what cost? I think it's over for me already. This guy again. Saying that because I discovered a new engram, or because I wasted $1,500 to buy an engram. Let's see. Let's go see if we can upgrade our weapon.
Ah, good to see you again.
I can. So which one would I upgrade? I think I want this one. Yeah, I like the idea of hitting harder.
Take care, my friend.
Let's see, can this lead
to anything? What is it now? Come on, what you got?
No, nothing.
Move along, traveler. I'm a busy woman.
Do anything
that's too bad. Well, you never gave up on me. I don't expect you'll give up on her either. Keep trying, hey? She's gotta be out there.
When health drops below 30%, all incoming damage is reduced. Oh. After killing an enemy, gain 5% rate of fire and melee attack speed. For 7 seconds. Oh, that's actually quite good. I will come back for this.
Take care of yourself, you hear me?
Yeah. Ain't a bug I haven't tried cooking.
Anything that can make me stronger?
Audrey, I've been meaning to tell you something.
So much like Brad just now. Sorry, what did you want to say?
I kind of want to eavesdrop on them.
I saw a bird this morning.
And
a seagull.
Come on, man.
Or
be bold.
Oh, that's nice.
What's your deal? Okay, you don't want to tell us. That's fine. What's
Welcome
this dude's
back,
deal?
Traveler. Well, sure. Been cooking all day, getting the flavors just right.
Oh, this is good. Root water concoction. Old whistle. Oh, this is for the dog. Increase max stamina. Last 60 minutes. Well, it's not bad, but not necessary for me, really.
So long as you head back then, eh?
That's my friend. Okay. I think I'll call it a day here. I don't know. How do I quit? Everything you've seen up to this point has been in one day, one play session. I had to take a couple of breaks because I got called away to do other stuff. But, what is this? Oh, I can re-roll. Okay. Now, but we will, we'll pick this up another time. So thanks everyone for watching. Hope you have a great day. And I'll see you in the next part. If you don't hear me talking, it's probably because I'm playing with the boys. So, see ya.